for this technique, it's important to understand that when the arm, you have an L here, it twists and it affects the shoulder. Same way if we go up here, we go backwards, the shoulder doesn't rotate and it puts him on the back. So that's the important thing to remember about a technique like this. From the wrist grab to the basic Hapkido technique, we do a switch here. We come up underneath, creating that L, and then when we go down, we're going to step forward so all of our weight is coming in to slam the person down and switch into the pin. Now, one of my students one time said, well, that sort of gave me a way to explain this. Think of it as a glass of water, and then I want you to turn that glass of water over and put it down on the ground before the water comes out of the glass. So we switch, we come up with a glass of water, and then we would slam it down to put the person down and go into our pin.